Here's your WNEM TV 5 news update.
Good Monday morning. I'm Veronica Gabriel. Here's a look at the top stories we're following today. Students at Nouvelle Catholic Central are heading back to school, but it's not a typical first day. In each classroom, plexiglass barriers have been added around each teacher's workspace, and the school is adding desk shields for students. Plus, there are hand sanitizing stations on the walls. There's even an outdoor classroom. Well, health officials now confirm a total of 96,000 coronavirus cases and 6,393 total deaths in Michigan. Some of those positive cases are linked to students returning to Central Michigan University's campus. The university's health department discovered 38 new cases this weekend. Officials say many who tested positive live with several roommates or have attended large gatherings. Well, if you're in need of a furry friend, Bay County Animal Services may be able to help. There are 40 dogs now looking for forever homes after being rescued in Saginaw County. Most of them are small chihuahuas. To adopt one of the dogs, you'll need to fill out a form on the Bay County Animal Services website. You can find a link to that in the hot link section of WNEM.com. Now here's meteorologist Kylie Miller with a look at your forecast.
Good morning, Mid-Michigan. For today, it's going to be hot, so make sure to find ways to beat this heat. Temperatures today will be climbing into the upper 80s and the lower 90s, partly to mostly sunny skies. A few rain showers and thunderstorms will develop starting this afternoon. That will continue for the evening and overnight tonight. And because of that, some storms could go strong to even severe. So we have a marginal risk in place for each and every one of us here in Mid-Michigan. The primary threats will be gusty winds, heavy rain, and some hail. So stick with us here at TV5. We will keep you updated. For tonight, temperatures will drop into the upper 60s, partly cloudy skies with those lingering rain showers and thunderstorms. And here's a look at your 7-day forecast. It is going to be hot for this work week with temperatures in the 80s, if not the 90s. We have a chance of rain showers and storms each and every day until the weekend, where we will be drying on out, seeing the sunshine, with temperatures being cooler in the 70s. I'm meteorologist Kylie Miller with your First Warm 5 weather forecast. Have a wonderful day.
Remember to tune into WNEM TV 5 on air and online 24/7 for the latest news, weather, and information.